Uttar Pradesh police arrested Yogesh Raj, the prime accused in the Bulandshahr violence case.
The Bajrang Dal activist was held for his alleged role in the murder of a police inspector and a civilian.
An ETV Bharat report.